Have you ever wondered why your dreams are still a dream? Well, I'm here to tell you your dreams are still dreams because you haven't put them down on paper. The moment you put your dreams down on paper is when you start to manifest that dream. You start to change the friction of the energetic block that you have inside yourself. Because when you continue to keep your dream in your head is when you continue to kill all the reality that is really going to make it happen. Put it down on paper. Go out into the real world and find people who can help what you've put down on paper making it to a reality for yourself and others. But if you keep your dreams in your head, people will just see you as a person who has a big dreams, who have big aspirations, but doesn't have a blueprint to actually make that a reality. Build your blueprint to life, create a blueprint to life, and understand that your blueprint for life determines your life.